Hi, my name is Caroline Ubing. I am a water resource engineer for the Bureau of Reclamation, and I've currently transitioned to the role of a project manager. As a project manager, I would say I direct the direction of the project, but I would say I have very little control or say. It's really about the people. It's about the people you're working with. So I see my role as how can I best support my team to create the best design that they can, whether it is for a dam redesign or if it's for a natural flow study. I want them to produce the best products they can. And my job is to get any hurdles or challenges out of their way. So that might be getting them higher computing resources. That might be making sure they have a data storage. That might be simply talking to managers, being like, hey, we need more resources. Can we get more staff on this project? And so I really see my role as supporting and helping them create the best products they can to bring to the American public. Because after all, we are protecting dams here. We're protecting rivers and America's natural resources. And I want to be able to give the American public the best product that we can.